लेकिन सुधाकर जी, जिस तरह का फसल में नुकसान की बातें भी यहाँ पर हो रही हैं, उसका भी हमने सपोर्ट ऑलरेडी भावों में आता हुआ देखता है, तो वो काफी हद तक फैक्टर इन हो चुका है। तो जैसे अतुल जी ने कहा कि बहुत जो भी फंडामेंटल्स सपोर्टिव थे वो ऑलरेडी यहाँ पर इन द प्राइस हैं, आगे जाके अब आपको क्या लगता है किस तरह की मांग रह सकती है और कैसे भाव?
Manisha ji, it's all due to global factors around this time. What has happened in edible oil is extremely dramatic. Last 4 months, the rally has been 35% to 40%. And last 2 months, palm rally has been 10% to 13%. Whereas sun oil has come out in flying colors towards the sun. So it is about 30%. So biggest rally has triggered actually has been sun oil. Surprisingly, in the domestic soybean prices, there has been not much change in the last 2 months or 4 months. Probably because the Indian soybean meal is outpriced. And domestic RMC is operating much above the MSP. It has gone up by 25% in the last 4 months and 11% in the last 2 months. Basically, there are reasons for it. I think sun oil, there is a rumors. Anticipation that the Russian crop is down by 1.8 to 2 million tons. In case of, because that triggered the whole thing, and it has also got something to do with household buying in Europe. Soybean is a consequence of Chinese reserves and also the weather, which has reduced the soybean crop by 4-5 million tons from 121 million tons to 117 expectation now. Palm is also landing a weather issue, China and India demand, and the labor shortage, all these factors. Indian import demand has been dramatic, 7,50,000 tons in May, currently 14 lakh tons, 15 lakh tons. This is a humongous rally. It is a trigger to the world market that India is normalizing as far as the Horeca or import demand is concerned. I just want to highlight very interesting factor. If the international market goes up by $100 because of the Indian duties, the domestic prices will go up by $138 because there is a component of Indian duty factor on the global rally. Now, to your question of what happens going forward, I think it all depends on how the crushing pace of beans and how is the crushing pace of the domestic kharif crops. Till December, it does look like global rally can continue. But as we move gradually, because 30-40% rally is not normal to see. And after this rally, probably markets will consolidate by December. It's all about, you spoke about soybeans. Soybeans, while the crop is good, it has gone to 12.5 million tons to 10.5 million tons. There have been lot of rumors. There have been a lot of duty rumors which did not fructify. So I think it depends on the crushing pace of soybeans. But markets will readjust between import demand and the domestic demand. I think it's a constructive period, consolidating period as we go. But the past 4 months has been dramatically big.
पिछले 4 महीने में हमने अच्छी खासी बढ़त यहाँ पर आते हुए देखी है, और पिछले 2 महीने की अगर बात करें तो काफी हद तक सोयाबीन में यहाँ पर बढ़त देखने को मिली है। सीपीओ जैसे हमने आपको बताया 2 साल के हाईस पर है, और हमारे दोनों ही इंडस्ट्री के वेटरन्स हमें बता रहे हैं कि यहाँ से अब कंसोलिडेशन देखने को मिलेगी। काफी हद तक जो फैक्टर्स